Hi, it's Tanya Rankin in Williams Lake. I'm at 1210 Pigeon Avenue, a really fantastic family home that's had a lot of great updates, as well as it's very centrally located to elementary school, university, high school. It's a really great location here, and it has a awesome layout in that it has a one-bedroom suite while still allowing you half use of the basement, so giving the upstairs people just a little bit more room. Sorry, I'm just slipping out of my boots here. So it's a split entry coming up into the main living room. Got a nice wood-burning fireplace, and you can see it's got a huge picture window. All the windows have been updated to vinyl windows. Nice vinyl sliding door here. Good sized dining room, which sometimes is hard to find in these 1970s homes in Williams Lake. Got a little galley kitchen with a nice eating area there at the back and a secondary door off the kitchen onto the covered deck. Nice large side yard here, but easily, there I am, accessed off of the side deck. Nice four-piece bathroom and really nice size master bedroom. So we've got three full bedrooms here on the main floor, and I'm just gonna quickly show you the basement suite because I don't always go downstairs, but it's nicely laid out, as I was saying, to have that income helper. So here's the family room side that the upstairs would still get. Nice big window, another wood-burning fireplace. And then we've got this cute little one-bedroom suite. Nice living room, the one bedroom, and a little bathroom. And of course, as always, if you want to have a closer look, send me an email anytime to Tanya@TanyaRankin.com. And I hope you have a fantastic week.